Welcome back to Gilderland. Tie game at two apiece. Here we are in the top of the sixth inning as Travis Rathwell, the new pitcher for the Dutchman, and that will do it for Albright. Went five innings, gave up two runs and five walks, as well as striking out three batters. And the first pitch is in for a ball. So it's 1-0. Now up is Chris Erickson. He's 0-for-1 with a walk today. The 1-0. And it hits Erickson in the arm. And so he'll reach first base. Now up will be Tim Schaefer. Schaefer has two hits today, two singles. So he comes up now with the runner on first and nobody out. In the dirt, 1-0. One oh, in for a strike, 1-1.
He could throw a baseball through your ear.
The 1-1 pick off back to first, but safe is Erickson. One pitch is hit in the air, and that's a base hit. And over the third goes Erickson, as Schaefer with his third hit of the day. And now runners on the corners and nobody out. And that'll bring up Alec Ritzenthaler for his third at-bat of the night. Or should I say the day? First pitch, swung on and missed, 0-1. Good pitch by Rathwell. Fouled off, 0-2 the count. And striking out is Ritzenthaler. First strikeout for Rathwell. And that will bring up Robert Schneider, the catcher. And still runners on the corners, but now one out. And now the runner coming for the plate, he's going to be tagged out. So Erickson is tagged out. He was caught leaning. And now there's two outs as Schaefer moved to second on the play. So still a runner in scoring position for Niskayuna. But a big breather from the go-ahead run being 90 feet away. 2-0 now. Outside 3-0.
Wait, really?
Three and one. Rathwell stays alive in the count. And I believe that was a strike. We might have been a little over on the count, but looks like it's now 3-1. And now that is ball four. And a walk to Schneider.
I've seen some pitchers throw wilder though. I remember there was a pitcher on the Cardinals who threw five wild pitches in one inning. And he later converted to the outfield because of it. Rick Ankiel.
Strike one. The 0-1 pitch. And it looks like there is a new batter for Niskayuna now. That is number 27, Cole Hedden. In for number 21, Kyle Cox. And he hits one on the ground to short. Toss a second for the force out, and that will do it for the sixth inning. And that will do it for the top of the sixth. And we have some replays before we head off to break. It's the hit by pitch from the inning on Erickson. Strikeout of Ritzenthaler. And it looks like we have one more. And that is the final out of the inning from Cole Hedden. So play it short.